as long as we're being honest with it right now, nobody wants to hear from the White House or the Attorney General right now. No one wants to hear from the man who wanted the death penalty to come back from the Central Park Five. No one wants to hear from the man who says that the former president was not born in this country. No one wants to hear from the man who says there are very fine people on both sides. Do you understand what I'm saying? No one wants to hear from the person that they perceive as contributing to this situation, situations like this in this society. Not directly, but allowing people like that to think that they can get away from this. No one wants to hear from the birther in chief, from the sons of bitches calling person who says that athletes who are kneeling for this very reason, no one wants to hear from that. The justice system should work for everyone. The president of the United States, the attorney general of the United States should have the same system in place for everyone. That should be a given. You should not have to announce that at a press conference. And no one wants to hear that. Unless you're going to come out and say, I understand how African Americans feel in this country. I understand the mistakes that I have made with African Americans in this country. I understand that there is an election coming, but I don't just want your vote. I want you to understand that I know where you're coming from. We don't want to hear that. And that is the God's honest truth. So that was a misstep on her part. To come out and say, I want this to be investigated to the fullest extent of the law. We don't want to make any mistakes. Amen, sister. Amen, brother. But we don't want to hear all of that. Why don't you have the same urgency that you have for all of these people who are out there, who most of them protesting, but there are some who are out there who are actually ravaging and pillaging, or at least burning down stores. I don't know if it's by accident or what, or who are going in and raiding stores or what have you. Okay, fine, that should not happen. But what about the urgency for telling those people to calm down and we need peace? That same urgency when it comes to people who are being abused by the system, who are being abused by police officers, who are experiencing racism in this country and people are denying it. Where is that urgency? So I understand the anger of the people who are protesting, who are upset in Minneapolis, Minnesota. I am not condoning their actions. I don't understand the actions, but I do understand their anger when you feel you have nothing else, when you don't have a platform like a Don Lemon or a Wolf Blitzer or Laura Coates or anyone to protest, then what do? You act out in the way that you act out. Those people are upset. They are sick of it. And I would imagine people around the country are sick of it as well. Have that same urgency when you're telling people to calm down and don't be violent and don't go out and loot stores for racism and bigotry. Take the mask off.
You know, Don, what she did say, the U.S. Attorney Erica McDonald, was, and I know this is what you're reacting to, and I'm looking at my notes, she said, this is, in her words, a top priority for the Department of Justice here in Washington. And she said, the President of the United States, the Attorney General of the United States, in her words, are directly and actively monitoring the investigation to determine whether any federal criminal laws were violated, including civil rights violations. That's what she specifically said. And you're
what is the news in that? Well, the president should always be involved. The Justice Department should always be involved in these situations. That is not a headline. That is not something I felt that she even had to announce there. I don't understand why she announced it. You should leave the White House should be sending out a press release saying that, not just a tweet. If he wants to conduct business by tweet, then let the president tweet that out. But why does she need to say that? Is she his proxy? Does she speak for him? No. The president should send out a press release and say, I am monitoring what's happening here. I am dealing with it. This is a top priority. He doesn't need the U.S. attorney to do that. And again, I said what I said about this president and the environment that he is contributed to in this country. And that is the God's honest truth. That's how black people feel. The person who said from Klansmen and racists and Nazis and anti-Semites that there were very fine people on both sides. No one wants to hear that.